Well, my prediction is that we are coming off in full force, and there is no doubt we are winning the game.
All we say to the Serbians, we are sorry, we can't afford to do anything, but they should accept the defeat and look elsewhere. Maybe sometime later they will have what they want, you know.
Also die Serbien sind heute da, um zu gewinnen und gewinnen 2-0 gegen Ghana. Hoffentlich. Und dann geht's gegen Deutschland weiter los.